unbeaten and fourth-ranked Oklahoma Sooners were home on September 29th for the Big 8 Conference opener against Kansas State. The Oklahoma running backs have been hit with the injury bug, so the Oklahoma defense would have to play well to gain victory number 4. Oklahoma football with head coach Barry Switzer is brought to you by Budweiser. For all you do, this Bud's for you. By Phillips Petroleum, the performance company. By Terrell Siding and Remodeling, an industry building Oklahoma. By Jackie Cooper BMW, Oklahoma's exclusive authorized BMW dealer. By Electronic Dictation Systems, the company that solves problems instead of creating them. By Macklenburg Duncan, manufacturing a full line of the industry's best energy-saving and home improvement products. And by Data Times, computer access to America's newspapers. Unbeaten and fourth-ranked Oklahoma Sooners were home on September 29th for the Big 8 Conference opener against Kansas State. The Oklahoma running backs have been hit with the injury bug, so the Oklahoma defense would have to play well to gain victory number 4. Oklahoma football with head coach Barry Switzer is brought to you by Budweiser. For all you do, this Bud's for you. By Phillips Petroleum, the performance company. And by Electronic Dictation Systems, the company that solves problems instead of creating them. Unbeaten and fourth-ranked Oklahoma Sooners were home on September 29th for the Big 8 Conference opener against Kansas State. The Oklahoma running backs have been hit with the injury bug, so the Oklahoma defense would have to play well to gain victory number 4. Oklahoma football with head coach Barry Switzer is brought to you by Budweiser. For all you do, this Bud's for you. And by Phillips Petroleum, the performance company. Unbeaten and fourth-ranked Oklahoma Sooners were home on September 29th for the Big 8 Conference opener against Kansas State. The Oklahoma running backs have been hit with the injury bug, so the Oklahoma defense would have to play well to gain victory number 4. Oklahoma football with head coach Barry Switzer is brought to you by Budweiser. For all you do, this Bud's for you. Unbeaten and fourth-ranked Oklahoma Sooners were home on September 29th for the Big 8 Conference opener against Kansas State. The Oklahoma running backs have been hit with the injury bug, so the Oklahoma defense would have to play well to gain victory number four. Oklahoma football with head coach Barry Switzer is brought to you by Budweiser. For all you do, this Bud's for you. By Gibson Stores, serving Southwest Oklahoma and North Texas. Get the best for less at Gibson.
see us.
Tackle.
for six on the play. Brings up second down and... John Kendrick on the carry. During this week of homecoming activities, several groups... Washington on the carry. Stops by number 37, Martin Hundley. Reddington on the carry. Thank you. the ball carrier. Pass intended for Steve Sewell, incomplete.
Stop.
return. Complete to Mike Wallace.
With a record of 4-0, the Sooners will now take a week off before they get ready to go down to Big D and play Texas. And I would think, Coach, with the injury situation, you are thankful for this week off. Huh? You'd normally like to go play, wouldn't you?
Well, right, we would, but because we do have the open date, it is an advantage for us this year. And the fact that we do have so many people hurt, it gives us a chance to get to Kevin Murphy back. I'm more concerned about his not playing than I am Spencer or Earl Johnson not playing this ball game. I think we'll have Earl back. He's tough. He comes off a knee injury that he was not operated on after the Nebraska game last year. He busted that kneecap in the fourth quarter against Nebraska, played the fourth quarter, but was put in a cast for several weeks after that, missed the Wyoming game. So he re-injured that kneecap. It's cracked. They're going to have to operate when the season's over and put a pin in it. But he's tough enough, I think, but putting him back at fullback at a position that's best suited for him, I think he's tough enough to fight through it. Hopefully we'll have Spencer well this week when we practice him. And maybe Murphy can make it. He's the worst shape of all of them. And I think we'll get Dante Jones back, our linebacker.
Right. What about the practice schedule this week? You going to give the guys some time
well,
off?
Well, we're going to give them time off. Jimmy Dickey and I talked about it. He asked me what I was going to do, and I said, we're going to give them time off. And he said he thought that was great. He said he always played better when he let his players off for a while. And we're going to stay off till Wednesday. Our coaches are going to be on the road recruiting. We're heading all over the country right now and outside the state, in the state. We know where the players are, we think. And so we're going to get a jump in the recruiting evaluation, and it'll be good for us. And we'll get some conditioning done while we're gone. We'll have Pete Martinelli, our strength coach, our little guy down there, train the guys and run them while we're on the road. So it'll be a good week for us. We'll get a lot of things done.
Real quick, I know you are, even though everything has not gone exactly the way you want on offense, you are 4-0, and that's where you wanted to be at this stage of the season.
I will take them all like this, Robbie. I've always wanted to have a great defense and a good kicking game. And offensively, right now, I don't want to be so repetitious about injuries. I think those people will help us. But at the same time, I don't know if we'll be a really true dominating type of offense, but we will be a good offensive team for the season.
Okay. Good luck to you against Texas. We won't be here next week because of the off week. Join us in 2 weeks for Oklahoma football as we take a look at the Texas game. For Barry Switzer and Oklahoma football, I'm Robbie Robertson. Goodbye, everybody.